Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And now I'm going to do Gravel Xmax. This is your first video. You're not here for the driver to look. That's why I took the VCL website for you. I am like the look for the VCL website. The VCL website is not a virus. You need to the look for the VCL website. And this is here for the VCL website. Click here. This is here for the printer. This here for title driver, and do not click here. That's why. This here for type model print, and this here for type here automatic operating system and my operating system for Windows 10. And this here for working with for me is driver package. And if you need to change the operating system, you click here. This here for operating system Mac for Windows and Linux. I'm sure for the Mac, and this here for Mac version. Click here. This here for not update a new version for the Mac. Make sure left Mac level 19. This here for not support your new version. And I'm here for the Linux. And this here for Linux version. This here for not update for the Linux version. And this here for 2024 and this here for not support your 26 is here for 13 new version for the Fedora, and I'm sure and need to load your this operating system for Windows. I'm sure for the Windows, and this here for Windows version, you click here. This here for a new official for Windows. This here for Windows 11 driver, this here for Windows 8 driver, 7 driver, 8.1, this here for Windows 11, and Windows 11, this here for Windows 10, Windows Server support, and this video on the internal driver for Windows 11. Select here, Windows 11 driver, and looking at that release, and this here for when you get release for Windows 11, and this here for the link. And I have a recommendation for you, download for the package, and this here for Universal new update package, Universal Print Driver installation package update. You click here, and if you need to download, you click the button start download. And this here for your driver to load. If you need to install driver for the printer, you print on the power printer, you put cable USB printer to laptop or PC. Laptop or PC type USB cable printer, and this one finish driver to load. If you finish driver to load, you double click here, or you click here. You open, you click file, you click next, and you click finish. This here for the tech automatic USB cable printer. Okay, thank you for watching, like and subscribe my channel. See you next time. The